Today, my friends and I decided to do a caustic strategy that I thought of, also because I've seen it before and also people used it against us before. So this would most likely work if, you know, you're playing FPP and we're pretty low ranked players or just dumbass people. So this is like what, plat, and my teammates are like gold. One of them is plat 2, the other one's like gold 3. So yeah, it was a plat gold lobby, and as you can see, one of my teammates go down, and then I'm like, okay, well, let me see if I can help them, but wait, let me see if they're gonna push because my friend's healing. So then if they push this, then I shot back, and then yeah, he got low and now he's healing, so that way my friend can revive the bloodhound. And then after he shot my gas and he revived him because I told him to do that, the enemy team thought it was an ult, so luckily they didn't push that shit. And then now they're coming to go get me because they know, like, they can't tell which is the real one, the ult or the gas tank. Like, all I know is the ult will basically kill you if you get hit into that AOE. So yeah, they didn't want to take any risks and just waited it out because they can't see shit. So then we went into this room that I told them to go to, and then they started protecting me. I said scan so we could see where they are at as we're healing back up to shield back up. I'm throwing more traps and then repeat. And you want to know how we got over here to camp this side? Was because actually this was a funny story. So I looked at the map and I was thinking to myself, hey, why not just try this strategy, because like, it always fucking works because it's FPP, everyone's stupid in this fucking mode. So yeah, that's what we did, and we ran back up here on top. We're trying to bait them to come even closer so that when they come up here we just fuck them over. You know, this happened to my friend. Actually that bloodhound actually fell for this octane chasing, who was trying to bait them doing the exact same thing uphill, and then a caustic fucked us up. So this is exactly what we did. So we have a bloodhound, octane, and caustic, and yeah, we just fucked them up, and yeah, there goes that fade. Thought he was invincible, did you? I got my ults back after all that chaos, and then I threw behind him after I cracked the caustic with a charged sentinel. So yeah, that dude had no armor after that, and yeah, I took his purple after that. So yeah, mission accomplished. But that said, here's how we won this game with my strategy and my shot calling, and I hope you guys enjoy, like, and subscribe.
There's so many caustic traps in there.
As you guys know, I have to turn on my mic, so if you don't hear in-game sound, sorry about that. So the first thing I do is put traps outside the door in case enemies camping inside. I also told him to go all the way around to the left, so that's what we did. We went to rotate to around to the left before going through the bunker. We went around, and I told the bloodhound to scan, so he can scan for traps. As soon as we did that and shot the traps, people were shooting behind us, and it looks like it was the people from before that had the traps there before. I'm guessing, I don't know, who knows. All I know is my teammates are getting close to dying and getting surprised, so I throw ult immediately, and the first guy that was on us, well, they're dead instantly because they can't see shit, and now the teammates on their side have no cover, while we have a pretty good amount of, like, throwables. I threw a grenade, an arc star, so yeah, and they died instantly. So now we go back to our traps, right? And we're going back to the side. I'm setting up the area to camp it out. You know, it's funny because I never played Caustic in a long time. It's the first time I played it since like season 1, grinding and carrying with my friends, because it was a pretty good character to, like, you know, win in World's Edge if you were not really good at movement and everything. So if you're a strategist, or you're very good at camping, or you just, like, know your limits and you can't fight like fast people all the time with the infinite bunny hopping, Caustic was one way to counter them. And he was also good because, one, he takes 15% less damage when he's with his passive perk, and he does feel a little slower, but it's all about movement. So I know the best movement now. So for this new season, you want to do is you want to try sliding first and then jump, and then when you jump for the second time, you slide before you land, and then you just jump again after that, and then when you land, you make sure you slide and then repeat again what I just said: jump up, then slide before you land, and then jump, and then slide, like, after you land, so you can slide more. Shots are being too much shot into our front right, but then there was a sniper on the left or something like that, and Tech Dog almost dies. So I throw my ult immediately so that they won't see as much, and he lives with 1 HP. As you notice, Tech Dog is going down again. Once again, he's almost throwing the game. He's so lucky he got out of there with this tiny HP life, because luckily, even if they push us, the trap and everything, the ults would have slowed him down, and then I would have, like, you know, revived either way. But it gave us enough time to back up, and I said, yo, back up. I want them to get more further deep in here so that we could trap them like a spider's web. Because once they get past that corner where I put that trap, that's where shit happens. That's where everyone gets fucked, and then that's where you die because you have no corner, you have no protection. Let me give you guys an advice as an FPP player who used to play FPP in Season 1. Never, ever, ever go to bunker. If you're new to this game, don't go to bunker. I want you to remember that rule number one for King's Canyon. Let's repeat it together, guys. Never go to bunker, or this happens. Here you guys go, enjoy the gameplay.
I'm getting the next zone. I'm popping my ult so I can get there. Shoot by yourself. We're right behind you. Yeah, I've got sights on one of them. They're like right on that corner, so be careful. I'm gonna scan. Scan again. Oh my god. It might be a solo. Yeah, they're in the back of that building. I'm on the roof, so I can shoot in.
Remember, guys, whoever is the smartest player at the end wins the game. So, like, I'm total shit of the game, but you can be smart and win. Do you guys want to see a Caustic counter video? Stay tuned and subscribe.